Dean Evason by the bench for the Wild took over in 2020. The Wild are in the playoffs for the 10th time in 11 seasons. Final four games of the regular season. Off we go from Pittsburgh.
And then you go sit on the bench because the Penguins need guys that are going to bring the intensity here coming not only tonight but into the playoffs.
Fleury's going to glove down that fluttering puck. Flying after it is Ryan Poehling, the Minnesota native. Hit the linesman, kept in by Heinen. Now it's Mikhail Granlund. Heinen swings it over to Friedman. Slap shot, getting a piece of that was Fleury. PenguinsCharityGame.com/Let's Go Pens. Jonas Brodin, 25 for Minnesota. Over to Brandon Duhaime with a long shot. And that is steered up and off the netting by Tristan Jarry. Pittsburgh a faceoff win back to Dumoulin, sets it up. Letang with a shot kicked out by Fleury. Started off as an 18-year-old. Remember that first game, 2003, against the LA Kings. As Hartman snaps the shot on goal, Tristan Jarry with the save. Out of the point, Spurgeon over to Middleton. He's calling for an offside. It was close at the line, not going to matter. It's going to be lobbed out. Skated forward by Zucker. He is going to pull up by some time. Zucker surveys on the saucer across. Russ trying a shot, never got through to Fleury. Now Joseph in the direction. Gensler takes a high check from Matt Dumba. Poked back to the line for the forward. Sundquist slides it over to Brodin with a toss toward the net. Looking for the deflection was Foligno. And it is going to be covered up by Tristan Jarry.
Still pulling pranks like he was 19.
Oh, yeah.
I saw somebody got a pie or some shaving cream in the face the other night.
Anton Heinen dragged it in. Now the wrist shot stopped by Fleury. Bright young emerging star in this game. Number 12 for the Wild. Gensel touches it to Crosby. Into enemy territory. Russ loads up. Wrist shot is stopped by Fleury. He absorbs that. Fleury 8-1-1 in his last 10 games. 9.33 save percentage. Grabbing a loose puck is Drew O'Connor. Gets some daylight. Now feeds it up high for Friedman. Slap pass off the stick of Malkin. And it's directed away by Fleury. And now Jonas Brodin. Away from Jason Zucker. Zucker finishes him off aggressively. And that led to a turnover. Penn's captured to Zucker with his shot. That's answered by Fleury. He swats it over to the corner.
Archibald, O'Connor. Then you got Zucker getting in there. And a couple of turnovers for the D of the Wild.
Mikhail Granlund darts in. Now to Heinen. In front. It's poked high by Poehling. Heinen sets it up. Dumoulin is straight away.
Get some bodies to the front of the net. Easier said than done.
Wild couldn't get it out. Long shot. Letang up. Rebound. Russ is right there. And it goes high. Oh, point blank for Rust.
Up top, here's a shot by Letang. Sid's right in front. He jumps out of the way. Rust has got a rolling puck. And there, just sails right.
Picked off by Brodin. Scales that up. A good keep by Dumoulin. Leads to this. Crosby with the puck high slot. Tried to bump it back for Dumoulin. That's going to be broken up. And away is Johansson for Minnesota. Marcus Johansson. It's Boldy with a pass. Now to Erickson. Ekbyer stopped by Jarry. His biggest save so far. Shines on this chance.
Erickson Ek, if he moves the puck over to the right to dump it, somebody's going to pounce on it. That's what the Penguins are looking for right now, trying to control that territory, get pucks towards Marc-Andre Fleury, and look for some sort of bounce.
Take for another faceoff win. Fake from Letang. Now he fires. He scores! Kris Letang beats Fleury! What a snipe! And Pittsburgh with a 1-0 lead!
Take a look at the faceoff. Kris Letang is going to rotate, stay wide, and just with a hard wrist shot right over that glove hand. You can see the Fleury just made one little move to his right.
At 15:31, the Wild take a lot of penalties. They're a heavy team, but the sixth most penalized team in the NHL. Rakell, a blast, and Marc-Andre Fleury. Play first time on the night.
What a beautiful pass by Malkin. Look how flat it is, right in the wheelhouse. Supermoments of AHN. We have to go that far against a Western foe here in the Minnesota Wild, but the Penguins in dire need of two. The Florida Panthers are up 2-0 in their hockey game against the Sens.
We'll be scoreboard watching throughout the night. Minnesota Wild, they have some heavy hitters.
Penguins on their toes for the... they certainly have come out here with more purpose in this start of this hockey game.
A deflection try in front, and Jarry got a pad out. Makes the save. Now Duhaime with a shot, and scrambling with Jarry again.
Great opportunities to tip with the glove and then the pad save, and then Jarry scrambling back.
Forget it. Not for me. Could draw a faceoff win. Spurgeon cranks the shot. The stop puck is loose. Chaos in the crease as the net was dislodged and the whistle sounds.
Somehow seemed to sneak through his legs. Faceoff win for the Wild. It goes, it's deflected in front of the net. You can see it sitting behind. The netminder Dumoulin got in there to help out. There it is. It's spinning. It's actually spinning back towards him like a top. Did you see that? The puck was spinning and then it spun backwards away from the goal line.
Here's why. Shot from Malkin, and that is blocked painfully by Erickson Ek. Malkin spins it back. Erickson Ek can't even move. Ben's trying to take advantage here. It's power play chance number three. 0 for 2. Two shots on goal. They shift position. Rakell! He's gone! Rakell with a rocket!
And he can't really participate after that. But it's a rocket shot by Spurgeon from Rakell. Rakell wastes little time, opens up, and rips that shot.
Catch it cleanly. You gotta love the way the Penguins have played defensively. Wanted to tighten things up. They had to here tonight. Rodin snaps the shot. Jarry with the answer. Couldn't secure it. It's blown off the boards and kept in the zone by Spurgeon.
No question about that. You can visibly see that. And the Penguins have been able to almost outskate Minnesota in this game.
Fancy move by Zuccarello, got shoulder. Then a chance for Foligno, and that shut down by Tristan Jarry.
Mishandling of the puck here. As the Penguins get caught a little bit flat-footed, Petrie, I don't know if he's thinking about going D to D or not. He looked at Joseph, and then he lost the puck, and you can see two Penguins went to one player, Zuccarello. That left Foligno open on the back. Victor Hovland's from Norway. He's leading the Masters.
How about that?
Well done, Bobby. Well done. I like it, Bobby.
Bringing it all together here on this
unbelievable
sports weekend. But the Islanders are up big against the Tampa Bay Lightning. That's what I said. Right here, right now, biggest period of the season for the Pens. They're up 2-0 on those goals from Letang and Rakell. Here's Rakell in with Malkin. Malkin racing and sets it up. Zucker shot. He scores! Zucker drags his team into the fight again.
Getting it upstairs, but the Penguins get bodies to the net. That center drive. Look at Rakell. He's in the crease, and then he jumps out of the way. For a second, it looked like it was going to be goalie interference where he is, but then he jumps out of the way. I don't think he makes any contact with Marc-Andre Fleury. He was deep there. Was there contact? I don't think so, but you know Dean Evason is looking at it right now. They're going to drop the puck. Great job by Rakell.
Johansson with the puck here. Wild trying to get on the board against Tristan Jarry and the Penguins. Two players below the goal line, Zuccarello and Johansson. Zuccarello takes a look, stuff it, then it's in. Oh, Jarry tried to get that skate to the post, but Marcus Johansson was able to wrap it in on the 5-on-3. The Wild have made it 3-1.
Around the backside, it went off the skate of Dumoulin and just inside the goal post. Goes off Dumoulin's left skate. Tristan Jarry just can't get to it with his right skate. Watch Dumoulin, number 8. There's the skate. Look at that puck. I mean, you can read the label on it. And Tristan Jarry couldn't get to it. They worked the perimeter, everybody on their forehand, and then Johansson, who drew that penalty.
7 minutes to go in the third period. It's become a must-have game for the Penguins. And we eye that out-of-town scoreboard. Islanders up 4-1 on home ice against the Tampa Bay Lightning. Dumoulin skates through center neatly. Dumoulin to O'Connor, back in front, score! Big goal for Big Jeff! It's Carter who makes it 4-1!
Dumoulin leading the rush. Watch O'Connor, just hammers this on a flat backhand redirection from Carter. That's not an easy redirect, but he uses the pace of the pass, puts it right in the top corner. Right in the top corner. He wanted it, you can see.
Now Spurgeon for Brodin. Foligno out of the box. Wild have killed it off. 2:20 to go in regulation time. Johansson tosses it in front. That was tipped into Jarry. And he will cover up. Really solid performance tonight all around. 2 seconds and one. They had to have the 2 points. It is a massive 2 points for the Penguins on home ice. They defeat the Minnesota Wild.